So to receive accurate indications during flight from a heading indicator, which is this guy right over here, the instrument must be A, set prior to flight on a known heading, B, calibrated on a compass rose at regular intervals, or C, periodically realigned with the magnetic compass as the gyro precesses. So it's the last one. So due to gyroscopic precession, directional gyros must be periodically realigned with a magnetic compass. So friction is a major cause of the drifting.